tuning schedule is always interesting. Maybe you're kind of a pain in the butt because you didn't always light it right, especially in the kitchen. And then this is your room. That was your mess. This is your mess.
Hey!
You wanted to spank you for that.
That was years ago.
Yeah. And this room right here, you hit with the stick and I hit you back with it. That looks a little funny, doesn't it? It is. I wonder if that don't short out. See, like that guy's gonna come in and fix all that stuff. Make it all brand new. The guy you're supposed to let in here, I talked to him today. He might do these things too. He put the doors in there and mold them and go buy new doors too, I think I'll. I don't think I need these kind of doors anymore.
These ones?
Yeah. It's half of your mother and company destroyed. Some of these are still okay because they were out of here, but like the one downstairs on my office and some of these other ones, like on the closet out there in your rooms, are no good no more. So I might get doors like you got in another house there. And then you know that medicine cabinet that's downstairs in your bathroom?
Yeah?
It's gonna go in here instead of that thing. See that? That's like the one you got down there in your bathroom now. This one. Medicine cabinet and mirror.
That's a mirror is dirty.
Yeah. That's how it gets when you're doing stuff. And then that one that's downstairs will go in here. I gotta buy a new countertop and sink to go in here. Yeah, here you go through there. Here it makes this all brand new. And this stuff up here where the water damage is and stuff. Jennifer, up there. After it makes it all brand new. Mm-hmm. Everything, then I'll start putting the kitchen in. So I can have the floor go up on the wall like this for again.
Seems kind of odd not seeing the cabinets.
Yeah. You have to put those cabinets up there, done this mess right here. Isn't that something?
Oh boy.
And you know what this went to? The only thing this went to is a family light on the range hood. This was the stove.
I'm not.
Where's that? If I hire that guy, he's gonna do this down here too. He's gonna do all these walls here. We do this damage here. And I told him to sheetrock to that wall, and then sheetrock on this wall. See, there's a light here, too. This will come out, though. That's the old water line to the dishwasher. I told him he probably didn't have to do anything in this bathroom either. So I'm going to take this out, the shower out here, and I'm going to put a bathtub in it like upstairs. Because I think the bathtub will fit here. And then see the drain in here? It's not right here, it's over here. So if I put a bathtub in there, I can raise the bathtub up on a platform when I put it in here. High enough that I can put pipe under it. Then I can go from the bathtub drain over to that drain underneath it. Whereas this thing, you can't. See this? This door's history.
I know. See Travis that? Did that.
That door's history. Who's Travis?
Travis and Hale, Roger and Jen's kid.
Yeah. This is another thing they did. What the hell did they put a hole in this panel for?
I don't know.
And then they made some of this stuff so it wouldn't fit, and they got paint up here on this. If I ever catch them, I'd kick their damn asses. And then this here, where's my diffuser panel that go, like that one that goes in here?
I don't know.
They busted it up, that's where. And then this kind of stuff. That's totally uncalled for.
I think that's Justin's doing.
Yeah, you see they made the indentations in the sheetrock there too, so that'll have to be muddled over and fixed. And then down here, he's gonna do all this and paint it for me. You taking a nice video? This is coming off of here. But I told him he didn't have to do this wall here where these are. All this, he can leave that. What's that?
Pictures?
Looks like Joanne. The Joanne collection. There's the Vivaldi brothers, Roger. What's the oldest one's name?
Shandy?
Huh?
Shandy?
No, the oldest. Anne's oldest boy. Roger and Joanne and what's the oldest kid? That one.
Anne has twin boys, Brandon and Danny. I don't know which one it is.
I know, but he's the one older than them.
I don't know.
Don't you know your cousins?
I can't tell Randy and Danny apart.
Okay, look. That was the oldest one. He wasn't a twin. All right?
I think that was...
Then came Joanne. Well, that ain't Joanne. Neither is that. But that is. That's one of them. There's Joanne. Okay. There's him, and then Joanne, and then the twins. Randy and Danny. And that's how I remember them, like this. And that was another one of Joanne. I don't know who these little kids are. Who are these kids here? Are those Roger's kids? These ones?